You've got the airplane. Stay on heading 055 and maintain 15,000 feet.
Lear, 5 Lima Romeo, Denver Center. Send and maintain 12,000.
Down to 12,000, Lear 5 Lima Romeo. Okay, descend now to 12,000 feet.
Lear 5 Lima Romeo, reduce speed to 180 knots.
Slowing down to 180, Lear 5 Lima Romeo. Reduce thrust to slow to 180 knots, maintain 12,000 feet. Approach checklist. Approach speed. Our speed on the approach will be 140 knots, but keep it at 180 for now. Radios are set. Flaps set to 8, that's one notch. Spoilers set to armed. Approach checklist complete. Get ready to level off at 12,000 feet.
Lear 5 Lima Romeo, turn right heading 095. Vector for visual approach to Telluride. Report the airport in sight.
Right to 095, Lear 5 Lima Romeo. Turn right to a heading of 095 degrees. We're about 17 miles from the airport. That's the airport up ahead on the mesa. I'll call Center. Denver Center, Lear 5 Lima Romeo has the airport in sight.
Lear 5 Lima Romeo, cleared visual approach, runway 9er.
Cleared for the visual, Lear 5 Lima Romeo. Lower the landing gear and slow to 140 knots. Extend the flaps to full as you slow down. Start descending toward the runway.
Lear 5 Lima Romeo, switch to advisory.
Switching, Lear 5 Lima Romeo. Telluride traffic, Lear 5 Lima Romeo, on the visual approach runway 9er. Landing checklist. Gear down. Flaps full. Landing checklist complete.
Don't sink. 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 Don't sink.
Engage reverse thrust. Disengage reverse thrust. Nice landing. Turn off the runway to the left once we slow down. There's the limousine. You can park anywhere close to it. After landing checklist. Landing light set to off. Spoilers, retract. Flaps set to up. After landing checklist complete.